Well, you listen to Jeff Young on Friday night. I suppose you go out. If you did listen to Jeff Young, you'll have heard, I think, the first play of Nana Cherry's new single, which is out, another single out on the 8th of May. And if you didn't listen to Jeff Young, then you won't have heard it. But it's coming up now, our first regional radio play. Nana, I believe, has just knocked Madonna off the number one slot on the Billboard dance charts in the States. Here's a new one. It's called Manchild.
In the back. heavy doses.
See a 12-inch mix of Nanny Cherry's new single out on the 8th of May. It's called Manchild, and Nanny will be our special guest sometime later on in the year, right through the programme, when she's playing some of her old favourites, and that'll be on the way. I'll let you know when that's going to be fixed up, but I think she's not going to be touring until after the album comes out, which is going to be later on in the year, perhaps the autumn. Right, we haven't given anything away on the wire for the past 3 or 4 weeks, and Sadie's with me today, and she's volunteered to answer the phone, so we've got a couple of things to give away. One of them is the UK release of Lakeem Shabazz 45 King production, Pure Righteousness. That's out via Jetstar at the moment on Tough City, is it? Or is it Sure Delight? One of those labels. Sure Delight, yeah. Tough City via Sure Delight. So we've got this Lakeem Shabazz album, one of the best rap albums of the year, definitely so far. And also the one, I think this, I've had a lot of queries about this one, couple of dub tracks we've played from it. The band are called Sound Iration, and the album is Sound Iration in dub on Wow Mr. Modo Records. I've had a good reaction to this, so if you're dub free, you should definitely be into this. So Sound Iration and the Lakeem Shabazz albums to give away. We've got a new phone number, so don't start ringing the old phone number. The new phone number is in fact the phone number we used to have at the old studios, and it's 583 583. I had some problems with the old one, so we've moved back to the old one. So if you want any of these albums or one of these two, and asking any question, just got to ring and speak to Sadie and ring Blackburn 0254 if you're outside of Blackburn, and the number is 583 583 583 583. Well, I remember playing this last one when it came out, and it's now been re-released on Rough Trade Deutschland. It was recorded by a band called The Unknown Cases, who were Helmut Zerlett and Stefan Krachten, together with the great African musician Reebok Kwaku Bar. This was recorded, I think, in 1983, before Reebok died. And it's been reissued, and it sounds very, very contemporary. The Unknown Cases, Masimba Bele.